Hey everybody, BrickLover18 here today with another video, and today's video is a new series called What's Going On in the Community. So these videos I'll be talking about what's currently going on in the LEGO community, and today's topic is the LEGO Ideas Hunger Games issue. So Mustafar Bricks, I believe that's how you say his name, on Instagram had an idea to create some LEGO Hunger Games, a LEGO Hunger Games idea set. So he is a big fan, he's an AFOL, and he's a really big fan of the Hunger Games, and he recently decided in the past couple days to submit a LEGO Hunger Games set to LEGO Ideas. And that's great, you know, his set looked cool, he's obviously spent a lot of time and work into it, he'd taken some great pictures, and unfortunately his LEGO Ideas set was denied. So here's the message that LEGO sent to him. It's on the screen now. And now here's the message that he actually wrote in reply, like a little rant on his Instagram page. I'll let you read that for a couple seconds, and I'm just going to keep talking, so if you want to like pause it, read it without my talking, that's great. So here, this is what he said, and he ranted quite a bit about it, and he's quite frustrated because he has a couple good points. LEGO does have Star Wars, LEGO does have Lord of the Rings and The Hobbit. I myself am not familiar with those things, but I can imagine that there is violence and other things like that in them. But then again, I am not familiar with them, so I can't officially comment. But I one way agree with him, and in another way, I do not, because being a fan of the Hunger Games myself, I know that they're a great movie. I'd love to buy his sets. Like, I would probably buy them all because they're great movies. They have a great plot line, and his sets look, like, fantastic. But the theme itself is a little sketchy, I think, for LEGO to produce. As I said, not familiar about Star Wars and stuff, so maybe the other sets are worse. But the Hunger Games is all about kids killing other kids, and it's just, even though it's fictional, it's still quite graphic, and it's still quite, could be disturbing quite a bit to some people. In Star Wars, they kill people, I think, with lightsabers and stuff like that, but in the Hunger Games, they do it with, you know, bows and arrows and stuff. So I can see both sides, and I'm trying to keep this as biased as I could, because I don't want to be biased, like, unbiased, I mean. Like, I don't want to pick a side or anything, but I want you to let me know down in the comments below, do you think that he had LEGO Ideas should make this set, or do you think you agree with them and said that they should not make this set, and therefore, this was denied? Another way LEGO could have maybe handled this better is that they would have let him post it on, and like let him at least have a chance, and then if they really didn't like the idea, they could nick it if it ever reached 10,000 supporters. So please let me know in the comments below what you think. Thanks a lot for watching the very first episode of What's Going On in the Community. This is going on in the community right now. He's obviously quite disappointed, and I think he has the right to be. He's a nice guy, and it's too bad that his set got denied, but I just wanted to basically, with the share in the what's in the community, I just want to share the facts. I don't want to spread gossip or spread my opinions everywhere. I want to know your opinion. So thanks so much for watching this What's in the Community video. Stay tuned for other What's in the Community video. And don't forget to comment below what you think. Do you think that he was treated unfairly by LEGO and should have been given a chance? Or if this should be a set? Do you think the Hunger Games should be a LEGO set? Or do you think that LEGO Ideas was right and that this should not be a set? And yeah. So please let me know down in the comments below what you think. Please remember to keep your comments respectful and appropriate, and go follow him on Instagram. He posts some really awesome photos of everything LEGO. Thanks a lot for watching, and I hope you have a great day.